Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Warriors Road to Immortality. We just finished up a border patrol, and we got a lot of things to do. We need to go find PEBBLESKIP, and we need to figure out who the murderer was. Let me check out the quests. Yeah, so we need to find PEBBLESKIP, and don't tell anyone. We need to find out who murdered Spider Shade. And we need to talk to Mosstail. I think the PEBBLESKIP quest has priority, though. So, I am going to go straight up do that first. Oh, wait, no, I need to head down. Okay, I feel silly now. Alright, so we're gonna head and meet with PEBBLESKIP. Hopefully he doesn't claw our face off just because we're ThunderClan. Is he anywhere? Is he supposed to be here? I don't see him. I guess not. Was there anything else we needed to do? Did Thresh tell me to go do anything involving the lake? She might have. Thresh was all, yeah, I remember way back she was like, patrol the lake shore just in case anybody's traveling along it. And in the case of ShadowClan right now, they could totally do that without us knowing. Which could end up pretty badly if I don't catch him. So I'm gonna patrol for that. And I'm gonna try to find, in case there's any ShadowClan cats. I don't see anything. And I think that's really the extent of how far ShadowClan can get. So I'm gonna head back to camp. I'm gonna go talk to Mosstail a little bit. Yep. Yeah, we're gonna go do that. And it's gonna be great. And so he's gonna tell a great story to the kids. Maybe I should go talk to... That's Ravenwing. I have to go. That fox's howling will haunt me in my dreams. I don't blame you. I hope it isn't the silence before the storm. I think it definitely is. Yeah, I think we should probably go do that. Oh, hi, Despaw. Remember what Nettleclaw told us yesterday about her new move? We gotta go to the mossy clearing and see it in action. She may be a warrior now, but she still owes us that. It's never fun to miss on a gathering, but not everyone can come. That is very true. We are gonna do something with the kids. Don't you have better things to do? Don't you have better things to do? Didn't you promise someone a story? I promised the kits that we tell a story about Firestar. But we're sick, so we shouldn't go to the nursery. It would only spread the disease. Oh, I'm not even doing his voice. I'll do that. Would you go in our place? I don't know that story. Right. You could ask Despaw for help. He knows it very well. So, what do you say? Fine. Don't screw this up. Just remember, don't be too explicit with violent. Eagle Kit hates that.
Yes, she likes the non-violent solutions when good cats work together to solve their problems.
Okay. We have better things to do. How about you quit being a sour puss? Dustpaw!
Hi. Could you help me with telling a story in the nursery?
Sure, it's going to be fun. I hope you have a good one prepared. Maybe about some hero? Netkit likes stories about heroes and evil villains. He'll make a great warrior with that faith in the clan.
Wait, but what about the Firestar story? I don't know it.
I don't feel too well. Am I feeling okay? I have to go. I do remember that it was slightly different. That's what I do remember about this. I remember it's not exactly the same story because so many generations have passed. Because I'm a filthy cheater, I'm gonna go look up online what the story is so I don't mess this up for the kids.
2 very boring minutes later.
Because I'm a filthy cheater, I went onto the forums and I found somebody who said the original story, and it is... Oh my god, it's so different. How are you feeling? Slightly worried. Alright. Can't play Moss Ball. I'll tell you the story, because I'm a filthy cheater, and I'm never gonna live this down. Because I really don't want to mess this up.
That's my favorite story. Hi, Deathpaw. You came to listen to the story as well?
No chance in Starkland I'd miss a story, especially Birchpaw's first story.
Could you do the origin story first? That's the best part.
Firestar was born as a kitty pet.
What was his original name again? I forgot.
It was apparently Sunny.
Such a great cat, a great teacher. Who was it?
Oh no, it was Whiteheart. Where's Whiteheart? There it is.
But every hero has a bad guy to beat. Who is Firestar's greatest enemy?
That was Maple Frost.
Why was he a bad guy?
Because Dustpaw will tell you. Maple Frost, seemingly a loyal warrior, was a great threat that lurked inside ThunderClan. He had ambition to become a leader, and he was willing to kill his leader to get into power. That's kind of accurate. I think this is, like, supposed to replace Tiger Claw.
And he was revealed as the evil cat soon after. How was he punished?
He was exiled. Well, that's also true.
Is that how the story ends?
No. He allied himself to, like, place cats.
But I thought it was about the evil Scourge. Please tell me more about him.
Oh no, you're one of the Scourge fangirls, aren't you?
How did he look like?
Deathpaw will describe him. He was a huge black cat with the claws of a tiger. Everyone feared him.
But how did Firestar win this? He did win, didn't he?
All the clans united against the common threat.
What's the moral of the story?
You need to figure that out on your own.
Wow, you did really good. You'll be a great elder one day.
Thank you, because I cheated and looked online. That was great to hear. You can manage without me now. See you later.
Hi. Bye.
Okay.
Bye.
I'm leaving. Huh. I like how it's so different, how it's differently told throughout all the generations. I'll be going. I kind of have no choice but to hang out with Blackheart, because the elders can't tell me a story. Maybe some other time. Well, okay. Did I have any other quests? An apology. I still need, what a move. Go to the training grounds. PEBBLESKIP still has priority for me, so I'm gonna go check and see if he's there. I'm gonna skip ahead so you guys don't have to bother. So I guess PEBBLESKIP's still not here for some reason. So I'm gonna go look at Nettleclaw's new move. That'll be the spicy. I think we have to go. Yeah, this is one of the ways we can get there. This is the mossy clearing. Yep. Shows the move. Let's see that move of yours. Okay, let's wait until everyone shows up. Sounds good.
It's so intense.
We have a warrior showing us a move. Soon you will all join me in the warrior's den. Okay, I want you to attack me from four sides. Thankfully, there's enough of us to do that. Let's get into position. Ooh, this is gonna be great. Now attack me. Are you sure? I mean, there's lots of us. Don't worry about me. Do it. Nice. That was cool, I guess. What do you think? I call it Whirlwind Strike. It's going to be useful when surrounded by weak opponents like ShadowClan cats.
That was amazing, but isn't that one of the techniques Ivy Pool learned in the Dark Forest?
Even if it is, so what?
You can't be using Dark Forest moves. They were evil!
Evil!
Dustpaw, it's just stories.
No, it was real! I'm just worried you're getting lost in pursuit of power.
Power corrupts. Don't you remember what happened to Ivy Pool?
What is this? What? Is this about your prophecy again?
Leave it out of this. I'm done. Leave me alone. Just leave me alone.
You guys are so horrible to him.
What was that about? You know him. He can be a bit sensitive. He'll be fine. All right, meeting's over.
Dude, why are you so mean to him?
Teach me fighting skills. I don't care. Just tell me. I hate you. Your stance is good. See how easy it is. You'll be surprised how much it helps. Keep practicing until it becomes a habit. Ooh, we got agility. Cool. I'll be going. I obviously couldn't talk to Blackheart, so come on, PEBBLESKIP, please be there. You're giving me crazy anxiety right now. I really, really, really want you to please be there for once. Because, like, I feel like I'm wasting so much time. Is he ever gonna be there? Ever? Ever? Did I mess up the quest? Do I have to tell Ravenwing the thing? The Raven thing? The Ravenwing thing. I guess I have to. Which is dumb and stupid, and Ravenwing should do this herself? Himself? What is Ravenwing even? Lots of bad things happen. PEBBLESKIP will be waiting for you. You have to pass the message. I can't leave the camp. Please do it for me. It's very important. About your mission. I'll do it when I can. I'm gonna go check there for like the 500th time. Oh, he's here. I was looking in the wrong spot this whole time. Wow. What did you want? Mousepaw informed me there's a young Thunderclan cat that wanted to see me. We don't have much time, and it's risky meeting with how things have been going. Ravenwing wanted to apologize. I see. Pass my gratitude to her. This may mean a lot for the future of the clans. Huh. I need help with the prophecy. Prophecy? What prophecy? A clanmate of mine had a dream. He heard from the sky a lion will come to save the clans. Most interesting. It doesn't sound like any prophecy I've heard. It's too straightforward. But Star Clan ways are mysterious. If it wasn't told to your clanmate, I'd say it's about Lionpaw, since he is the only cat with lion as part of his name. But it wouldn't make sense to send that message to a ThunderClan cat. You'll have to figure that one out on your own. Okay. Do you think we can prevent the war? I hope we can. I don't know how much I can trust you, but I know that war won't bring anything good for us. What do you know about Spidershade's murder? I think you ThunderClan cats should know more about it. Spidershade was a very respected warrior. I can see why ThunderClan would want him dead. The thing you may not know, though, is that he had very severe breathing issues. He got tired very quickly. That's why he mostly served as a sentry in Hawktown's Hill instead of doing patrols. He was a fierce warrior, but it wouldn't be much of a challenge to beat him if one knew about his weakness. Which is why I think the murderer may have been a ShadowClan cat. But I don't know for sure. I hope this will help you find the real murderer. Interesting. I hope I helped. May we meet again in more peaceful times. Interesting. So he had breathing problems. Kestrel also has breathing problems, but I don't know if that's connected to anything. Maybe Blackheart and PEBBLESKIP talk about ways to help the cats with breathing problems. And if that's the case, Kestrelpaw may know. I don't think Thresh Feather would know about that, so that probably cancels her out. I'm really, really suspicious of you now, Kestrel. This is... I need to get back to my training. Everyone's coming up with new moves, and I don't want to be left behind. Okay, what about my quests? Active quests. Oh, I need to return to PEBBLESKIP. Ravenwing. Lots of bad things happened. About your mission, I passed the message. Thank you. That's a relief. Ooh, that's a lot of XP. Thank you. I have to go. I think that's all I can do today. I think so. No. Okay, cool. Thank you. Maybe he hates me. Maybe he doesn't like what I said. Hi. ShadowClan better watch out. I'm sure they should. Deathpaw. Galeflower may not look like it, but he's very sharp-minded. That's why he's the perfect mentor for Kestrel. He's kind of a dick. Kind of don't like him. I know Firetail and Olivetail love each other very much, but they could be a bit more quiet when I try to sleep. Ew. That is yuck. Is that the end of the day? I guess that's the end of the day, guys. A few days pass. You continue with your training, patrols, hunting. Tensions remain high, but the last few days remain uneventful. Birchpaw, I have a favor to ask. Could you... Sorry, it's difficult for me. Could you ask Blackheart if I could be his apprentice? I know I'm not born to be a warrior. Maybe this would be easier for me. That's lazy and a bad idea. Please. You should do it yourself. I know, and I tried. But Blackheart doesn't want to talk to me. I know he likes you. You'll have a better chance of getting an answer. Ugh, I hate you, but I'll ask him. Thank you, I knew I could count on you. I have to show up for the training. Maybe we'll see each other again later. Oh my god. Oh my god. So I'm gonna head straight to Blackheart. I was just thinking about you. The clan is governed by many rules, and many factors influence our system of beliefs. And unsurprisingly, they don't always match. If you find yourself in a major conflict, what would you consider the best authority? Well, probably the Warrior Code. Warrior Code strives to offer protection and fairness to all the warriors, yet its rules are inflexible and not often relevant to what you need to know. That's the answer of a cat who wants to go through life without learning. Thanks, that's... Oh, thanks. Could Badger Paw be your apprentice? Why would I want her as an apprentice? She's eager to learn. You may fool yourself, but my superior intellect sees it all. You don't believe that, and neither do I. Look, I like you, so I'll be honest with you. She asked me this before. I told her no, and my answer has not changed. Do you know what medicine cats do anyway? As a medicine cat, you have to stare into prying eyes of death and put your best fight against it. It's a merciless opponent that doesn't play fair and will take everyone you care about, everything you love and hate. A skilled medicine cat can put a fight, but it's a battle that we ultimately always lose. But that doesn't stop us from fighting, challenging death at every step, trying to delay it for the slightest bit of time. As a medicine cat, you see death everywhere, and you must always be prepared to stand up and fight, no matter how dire it looks. And I will not accept a coward that's scared of death, someone that cannot look straight into the eyes and say no to it. And with each inevitable defeat, you will need to stand strong. All the cats that died, they died because of me. But I cannot let it break me, because this battle never ends. Badger Paw seeks refuge here, because she wants to avoid death. But there's no place where death rears its ugly head more. I won't let anyone join the battle who's not ready to fight and lose. She's not stupid. She knows this, you know this, she couldn't make this. So stop wasting my time. Okay. He likes me! Interesting.
I'm Firestar. I'm Scourge.
Cool. So, should I tell Badger Paw or is she already out on patrol? Yep, she already left. Well, I'm not tired. I'm gonna end the episode here. Hopefully, Badger Paw's luck gets a little bit better, even if I hate her. And I will see you guys in the next episode.